Man, it's been a while since I've done this. Yeah. Here we go. My name is Thomas Turner. Yeah, hi, how you doing? Born in Hughesville, Maryland, let's keep it moving. I love to go to school, yeah, that was really cool. Wanted to teach science, so I worked my butt off, fool. Soon Booker T invited me to teach with him at Tuskegee. By 1913, I was back at Howard University. Yeah, this is where my life started to take a little turn. Cause being black in this time wasn't really easy. I started working with the NAACP, began it in Baltimore and also helped in DC. But the way the church treated my people just made me queasy. Catholic University was turning blacks away. Josephite Seminary refused to let them pray. The number of black priests was dwindling less than 10. I had to make a change, this couldn't keep happening.
I rule the world. Imagine that. I free all my
It was the year 1919, I created a group. They were five black lay wanting to help out too. We were poised to make a difference, so we mailed Cardinal Gibbons. We needed his rules so we could join parochial schools. He looked at our letter and just pushed it aside. That didn't hurt me, it just boosted my pride. Our numbers started growing, increasing in size. There were 50 of us, and segregation would die. In 1924, we did something real slick. We called it the Federation of Colored Catholics. Our mission was focused on positivity, to develop strong black Catholic solidarity. We held national meetings, preaching what we were for. Soon Catholic University opened its doors, finally. Our fellow Catholics were less hateful. Hundreds of thousands of black Catholics were so grateful. Yeah, I'm not really one to blow my own horn, but I wanna tell you why I feel that I'm so important. I helped change the course of racism in the church. Without me, black Catholics would be stuck in the search.
If I rule the world, imagine that.